What's up, YouTube? This your boy Pimp God.
And your girl J Renee.
And today we have a review. Now, if you're not already subscribed, I need you to go down below, hit that subscribe button. Then I need you to go right beside that and slap that notification bell. That way, every time we drop exclusive content and I release new music, you'll be notified first. Now, today, as you guys can see, we got this Flamin Hot Mountain Dew. You see this? You knew they came out with this?
Nah. This is crazy. Who would have thought about a freaking Flamin' Hot?
They Flamin' Hot everything.
Exactly.
What are they? They got the Funyuns, the Fritos, the Cheetos, the Doritos.
But for real though, this is crazy.
We finna go ahead and pop this open and tell y'all what it tastes like.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Like, I'm nervous.
What do you think it's gonna taste like?
Like damn, liquid Cheetos.
That would be disgusting. I'm gonna be so upset. It don't say nothing about cheese on there though. So it say a blast of heat and citrus. That puts me in the mind of like a maybe like a cinnamon with a lime. I mean, I don't know. That's gonna be gross.
That's very specific.
They can't be putting pepper flavor. The only hot flavor that I could think would taste good in a Mountain Dew would be cinnamon. I can't see it.
I guess.
If it's a damn pepper flavor, let's see what's going on.
All right.
That's not hot. That shit tastes kind of good.
It is good. It tastes like, I can taste the heat though. Like I can taste that, like that background, that aftertaste, that like rolling heat type thing, you know? Okay, you know how like, okay, cinnamon, yeah. I can taste like cinnamon.
I need to taste it again. That tastes like a damn cherry.
A cherry?
I think this Flamin' Hot is just an aesthetic.
Like, I think
it's just to make it red.
I mean, no.
I just really don't taste anything hot.
I think your taste buds are off because I can taste like some spiciness, like an aftertaste of spiciness.
I like it though. I definitely like it.
I wouldn't buy it again. I'm not a big Mountain Dew fan for one, so I already wasn't really trying to try this. But for the sake of, you know what I'm saying, a little content.
There might be some light cinnamon in there.
Light cinnamon? You don't taste all that cinnamon? Mm-mm. But I still taste like an aftertaste.
I'm getting a little bit of like a Big Red at the end. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
Like the little candies, the Big Red candies. I'm getting a little bit. Not Big Red. What's that thing called?
Hot tamale.
No, the red hot. Red hot. It had to really sit in my mouth without me drinking no more. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit, but it's not bad, y'all. If you like cinnamon flavor, I don't really see the problem with it. And a little heartburn. So, I propose something. How much soda you got left?
A little bit less than you.
You want to see who can chug the most of these bottles? Now it got to be a continuous chug. Now it got to be nonstop. You got less than me.
I have like a drop less than you. I'm good.
All right, ready, set, go. Barely pouring sense into your mouth.
What you mean?
Oh damn.
I have less than you. So what you mean? You just thought you was gonna do.
Drop less than me though, so really we had about equal. We drunk about the same amount.
Okay then. And you took your lips off first, so I guess I won.
I definitely taste the cinnamon now. I taste it now, y'all. Mm-hmm. I taste it now. Overall, not a bad drink, you know what I'm saying? Like she said, this ain't something that I think I'll buy every day. But if you like cinnamon, you like lime, I can see you maybe messing with it. What you give it out of 10?
So out of 10, this is like a 2, barely that. I can't do it.
This is a 2 with the flu?
It's Yeah, it's a two, like a number two,
right?
I don't like it.
I guess I give it like a four. If it actually tasted horrible, I would have gave it like less than a four. But it's drinkable. It's just not enjoyable.
Exactly. Like, there's no, this didn't quench anything for me. Like, I'm mad that I drank this.
Well, y'all, we did this for y'all, you know what I'm saying? We did it for the fans, for the subscribers, for the people at the house who watch the videos, you know what I'm talking about? Don't say that we ain't let y'all know how the Flamin' Hot Mountain do taste. Great content, y'all. We bringing it to you, bite to bite, you know what I'm talking about? From here on out, we not stopping. We gonna keep going. Yeah, let's just say bye. All right, y'all.